It is my dream that every Indian has a pakka house by 2022. And we are walking the talk in this regard. During our tenure, our 1.3 crore houses have been made already. To give you an idea of the scale, the previous government made only 25 lakh houses. The numbers speak for themselves. Our work does not stop at making four walls. We are ensuring the houses have water connection, power connection, Ujwala connection, and other such facilities. The quality of house and the space per home has also improved in the last 4.5 years. But there is more to be done, and for that I seek the support of the private sector. And what better way to do it than be global housing challenge? Let us work together, enhance our capacities, and do something that helps the poorest of the poor.